What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Ryuichi Sakamoto. This one's titled Preciso Perdure. Yeah, requested by John Niels on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but I really like this composer. I think that's what he is, right? A composer. I really like this guy. His music that I've heard so far has definitely been very well composed. And yeah, Japanese composer. But yeah, definitely looking forward to this one. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Oh, and it's from this same soundtrack or album.
De amar a cidade, e não querendo pedir, nunca soube o que é perder pra encontrar. Eu sei.
Wow, that's composing right there. That is composing. Absolutely beautiful track right there. Really enjoyed it. Production-wise, just absolutely phenomenal. And yeah, that was just very, very soothing, very atmospheric, and you know, whatnot to listen to for sure. Like, it definitely kind of gave me like an outer space, you know, type of vibe and whatnot, and the violin in there, you know, on top of it. That was just beautiful, man. Absolutely. But yeah, that was Ryuichi Sakamoto's E Preciso Perdor, which I'm gonna look into that and see what that means. But I feel like E Preciso is probably what does E mean? I think the no. Hold up. No. Okay. Google Translate. And I need to forgive. Oh yeah, E is I. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. Interesting. But yeah, that was a great track, man. Absolutely enjoyed that. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.